Samnich, Herr Ort, was hat sie mal das was? Hanputial, Selimor, Kroch, Azadi, ihr Patrogan, Heidi, Teni, der Biriam, Iskenderian, ich hoffe, ich habe auch mal. Sabah und Nacht, wie die Musik sind, der Sem, Heidi, ich bin Sabah, am Quere, am Quere, es wo, aber Eier, wie der Sem, am Quere, ich bin Sabah. I would like to read the brief biography for Teni Berberian. Today, January 26, 1916, gathered for the funeral of a very large member of the community, Teni Frieda Iskenderian Berberian. Teni was born on February 3, 1942, in Jerusalem, Palestine, where her parents, Iskender and Iskenderian, had moved years earlier from Manta to escape the genocide. Teni was the youngest of 8 siblings. During the Israel-Palestine conflict in 1947, the family moved to Bethlehem for shelter as refugees. In Bethlehem, Teni attended the St. Joseph School of Girls, where she graduated with distinction. She excelled in language and music. After a long deliberation and foreseeing the unrest in the region, Teni's brother Barusham decided it was best to try to find a new home. In 1962, Teni and Barusham traveled to a distant land, Sydney, Australia. Eventually, most of the family was reunited in Australia. Teni found a job in the banking industry. She became a devoted member of the newly formed Armenian Australian community and participated in the Armenian Apostolic Church Corps as their lead pianist. In 1979, Teni made another major move in her life, moving to Los Angeles. She raised her son Ara as a single mom. She made a great effort to give Ara a stable life and raise him as a loving Christian and Armenian. The last few years of her life proved to be the most challenging due to ongoing illness. However, she always managed to smile and be thankful. Teni was always a gracious, energetic person and had a positive outlook in life. She was pleasant and always believed her friends, family, and church. She always keeps her faith and love the Lord.